charting curve of Magsafe and Loowoko model. Here is the original Magsafe. The material is aluminum alloy. Here is Loowoko magnetic charging pad. It with plastic material. Here is the test tool. Connect the charging cable with test tool and computer. Put the phone on the charge. Okay, you can check the charging data on computer now. The left side with Magsafe and the right side with Loowoko model. Start record the charging curve. Okay, we can check. First off, charging the Magsafe with about 7 watts and the Loowoko version with about 3 watts to 4 watts. And it lasted a long time. Okay, the Magsafe have changed now. Okay, Loowoko version also have changed now. After 10 minutes. For now, the Magsafe with about 80 watt and the Loowoko version with about 8 to 9 watt. An hour and 30 minutes. The Magsafe with about 60 watt and the Loowoko version keep to 9 watt. About 2 hours, we check how much power is charged in the phone. The Magsafe side with 85% and the Loowoko side with 73%. After 2 hours and 10 minutes, after 2 hours and 20 minutes, the data show the phone power is saturation. At the Magsafe side, the phone is fully charged. At the same time, the Loowoko side, the phone is with 98%. The charging curve of Magsafe side almost stopped. After 2 hours and 40 minutes, the phone of Loowoko side is fully charged. The test show the Magsafe charge need about 2 hours and 20 minutes to fully charge. And Loowoko side need about 2 hours and 40 minutes to fully charge. It just with 20 minutes different. Welcome to follow us. Thanks for watching.